Greetings, fellow Wildlings. Welcome back to Titanfall 2. I am actually playing this game out for a long time. Blackthorn really made me push my schedule, basically. Because, honestly, I mean, the levels being so repetitive, I had really had to focus on that game instead of this one. So, here's to hoping that I have not lost any of my Titanfall 2 skills. Anyhow, Cooper's logbook. My neural link with BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane's helmet radio, we can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications. With that being said, let's go ahead and begin this one.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Sounds good. Why am I out of window? Is my only question. I like the soundtrack. It's sort of ominous at times, but also... well... sort of inspirational, so to speak. I guess we need to step into PT now. Unless he wants me to remain on foot. I heard something there. Ah, that's you, BD. Holy shit.
Transferring controls to pilot.
Look at this guy just following me up. Step. I know I should be sprinting in this game most of the time, but yeah, just give me a second there.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
So the question is now, how are we supposed to get on top there? Is it like a bridge that is supposed to be drawn to BT? I can see a V up to the top here. This guy moves fast. Scorch, huh? Grenade launcher. Giant thermite grenades ignite the impact area, fires a directed wall of thermite, that is a firewall. Thermal shield, melts incoming fire and burns nearby enemies, that sounds nice. Incendiary trap, all offense, this thing. Excuse me there. Thermite shockwave that engulfs targets along its path. Might be worth a try, actually. Might not be such a bad idea, really.
This is Blisk, a copy over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Ash, huh?
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Oh. Well, I suppose we need to get revenge now. Oh, totally missed this. I have to admit, I am a little nervous. But oh well. Let us go ahead and battle this out as well as possible. Is that... that's like a whole bunch of drones there. What just happened? I see. Maybe I should have used the... I forgot the name of that gun. Thermite grenades all over the place. Some are mine, some are others. That did not go where I expected it to go. But well. That was brutal. That was unnecessarily brutal. Can't I like step on you? I guess I can. I don't think I need to actually go around and take all of these guys out. Just that it helps us all. Where am I supposed to go from here? This way? I guess. Checkpoint. I got no idea why I'm getting checkpoints. Ooh, it actually shows you where you're going. Like how far you'll shoot. That's nice. What just happened there? Oh, I accidentally destroyed that thing. I was trying to do this. Move up with a shield, but that's what I was trying to do. Can you please stop lagging? Thank you. I wonder where my FPS counter is. It's supposed to be right here, but... What the hell was that? I did not want to pick it up, but oh well, I guess I had no choice last time. Seems to be the only way forward, so might as well, I suppose. Move. Clear the area. We don't want to get stuck in there. Not at all the gun that I want for this section, to be honest.
Where do you think you're going, outlaw?
Oh, I see. We already got... That isn't what I wanted. But no, that is the spot. I really should be fighting a little bit better. Especially around these guys here. I'm still getting a hang of these levels here. Basically being the reason why. Boom, bitch. Yeah, I probably should be using this instead. Alright. Better. That is, I suppose, I probably should be playing. Instead of... wait, who's? Oh, another fan. Alright. Why don't you dodge this? Oh, you can? Well, that's sad. I mean, the stuff here looks pretty, I'll give it that, but... the effects in this game look pretty, that's for certain, but I don't know about how impactful they actually are. I can see one of those things in there, but... to get to it, I'll actually have to disembark from BT. And I don't really know if I want to do that, right now at least. So I'll just go on ahead. Pretty sure I'm gonna be fighting more titans in this area. If things go the way they're supposed to. Where are the other titans? Probably took a few too many shots there. I'm getting slammed by this. Come on. Side to side, side to side. Move, move and shoot. Move and shoot, move and shoot, move and shoot.
Excessive damage. Warning, warning.
But at least from a range I can just... Well, I got some extra health here, so that should be useful.
I can take the
What the hell was that? That was like a ton of...
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving.
I suppose, I mean, these guys were easy. So that's why it was easy for me, but... that was stressful. I mean, this gun only fires one shot before needing to reload, and that's pretty much the primary issue. That was the fact that it's totally useless against these grunts here. Let me grab that. Yeah, thank you. A parcel for BD.
Controls transferred to pilot.
From within BD, it looks so tiny, but it's actually huge from the outside. MGL, huh? Maybe I should go ahead and pick this up. I like the different animations pilot that this game has. Initiated. Pilot control initiated, cool. New Titan loadout, huh? Brute. Rocket launcher fires 4 rockets advance, automatic single rockets. Okay, vortex shield, that is one of the features that I like. Scorch wasn't too bad, honestly, but just... it was all offensive, no real means of defense here. And, well, it had a very slow rate of fire. Brute, though. Hold on to automatically lock onto multiple targets advance. It's similar to Dome, but grants partial lock-on. And it has full force fields. I think in that fight against Kane, this might have actually been more useful than the vortex shield. But anyway, vertical takeoff hover. Oh, we can float in the air. That's nice. Hover unleashing rockets at targets. Oh, damn. I'm gonna try this out.
This loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Well, I suppose we have to go there, get to that place, and essentially find another way through. Is what BD's asking us to do, I suppose. Let's see, is there something here? I don't know. So we basically need to find the shortcut by disembarking from BD, I suppose. Makes sense. We can't go down there, neither can BD, actually. So I guess we're hoofing it. Of course, we're not gonna...
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Go on. No need to notify me.
1214, hostile pilot spotted. We're under attack.
Anyone have eyes on pilot?
I don't see it. Check your angle.
We cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I'm marking your HUD with the location of the controls.
What the hell is going on here? Why does this gun suck so bad? Okay, this gun sucks. I don't even know what I'm doing with this gun, to be honest. Time to reload this.
Visual.
I don't see anything.
Oh, you don't?
The pilot's gotta be here, sir.
Pilot's right here.
Weapons free.
Weapons free, huh? Let me go ahead and let me replace this with the Mozambique, because goddamn. This gun is not good. Frags and fire stars, that's all we have here. Okay,
cargo lift activated.
I guess we hoof it back to...
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13.
No, BT!
Transferring Titan to asset reassigned.
No!
Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot. I cannot free myself. Cooper.
This is bad. So I don't know whether I'm going to be splitting this into a new video or this is a continuation of the video that we are currently of the level that we have been currently playing, but yeah, BD just got abducted and it's our job to go save him. Sort of the tables have turned, sort of, but then again, it is Titanfall after all, and it is like a pretty fast-paced shooter. I mean, that's at least the way I always saw it. It has got both avenues to play, fast-paced shooting as well as tactical Titan shootouts. Anyhow, if it is a new video though, greetings fellow looks. That's it. BT-7274 Emergency Burst Feed. Mission. Regroup with Pilot Cooper. Find Major Anderson. Caution. Hazardous mechanical environment. Status. Unable to break feed from manipulator arm. I guess that's why it's called a manipulator arm. Action. Initiating attempt number 35. Failed. Unable to break free from manipulator armed. Initiating attempt number 36. Failed. Time to go rescue that
pilot. Pilot, I need assistance.
I'm coming.
The automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's work for us.
Can we please hit a shot? Thank you. Come on. Really? What the fuck are you hitting me with, huh? Can both of you die, please? Thank you. I need one of your guns now. R201 Spitfire. I'll take the R201. Although I do like Spitfire as well, but I think for now I'll just stick to this one instead. Depending upon how much ammo we get. Alright. Come on then. What? Come on. That was cheap. Yeah, thank you. Jump.
Taken to this facility substation.
What is that?
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
I want to get there. How do I get there? Has to be some way through here, I suppose. That's the only thing that makes sense, actually. Ooh, that's a pilot helmet, okay. Whatever that is. I saw something shiny out of the corner of my eye and I sort of wanted to go get it. Come on. I'm glad that this game does not have any fall damage. Otherwise, things would be bad. I wonder where my FPS counter went. I guess Steam sort of got minimized. That's why I don't have my FPS counter with me. Like, this game doesn't really have fall damage, but at the same time, you can get hurt when you drop from heights. Enemy spotted. I thought there were people there. Okay, devotion. I guess I'll try this instead of Mozambique. I don't know what this is, but we can try this. I guess this is where we go.
Bloody hell, this jobbing for Marvin is not the trainiest in the group. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us orders.
She doesn't care about the IMC at the front.
Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Almost died there.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
I hope that is not hostile. Well, I don't see any crushing hazards there except for... Well... I do see some... potentially piercing hazards though. So... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use this gun, to be honest. Thank you. Took an entire magazine just to kill you there. Do I see any enemies? Oh yes, I do. One of you, right there. Give me a moment there. That was interesting. How do I get that? For myself, I mean. Let me just stick here for now. Checkpoint here. Okay. Save. Saved by the bell, but my game is lagging way too hard right now. I don't like that. Oh, ramps up fire rate over time. I see. So this is like a... Holy shit. How many shots does it take to kill you, son? So this is like a mass control weapon. Okay, we are out of ammo for that. And almost out of ammo for this as well. G2. I guess we'll replace this with that. Seems to be a shotgun. Question is, where are we supposed to go next? I see only one way forward, to be honest. I think I see a path. No! Well, we're certainly no longer lagging as hard, so that's good, I suppose. So where was I again? Up there? Oh wait, I do have other guns here, so you might as well just G2 and... No, I do not want an EVE auto. That's counterproductive to what I want. Because I don't want like two shotguns in my hand. Come on then. Yeah, good job. Alright. Can I like at least just... Can the game like not lag for 2 minutes? That is interesting. I mean, this game, this kind of strange, but it's interesting. I don't know how powerful this gun is though. Not yet anyway. But at least I got rid of your... electric smoke. Oh yeah, that's a stun thing. Right, I totally forgot about that. My bad. Flatline. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, this is nice. This is a nice gun. I keep pressing G for grenade when it's actually Q. It hit somebody. Come on. Rotate. Keep rotating. Don't stop rotating. Basically, that's the name of the game. Keep moving, keep rotating. Grenades are nice, to be honest. The grenades really are nice. Now, where are we going if we head down here? Is what I would like to know. I just wish that my game wasn't lagging so hard and I could honestly focus a little more on the actual gameplay itself. Okay. I had no idea what happened back there, but okay. Devotion, huh? Since I've got only like 12 rounds left for that, I'll just go ahead and pick up the devotion. Whatever this is. Oh, I think it's that one which ramps up fire speed the longer you use it. So this gun is nice. This gun is nice. Just that I can see an issue with it being, you know, with us running out of ammo pretty quick with this gun. Did I totally miss that thing there? What just happened there? I got no clue. Excuse me. Just wait a second there. Alright, so this should make the game run smoother. Wait, there was something here. Oh, the Mozambique. I have honestly no idea what that gun is, but could be something. Elsar. Yeah, nah. Kill confirmed. What do you mean kill confirmed? Die, bitch. Okay, I need to go down there and equip this flatline instead. Good. Can't really see the point of using two of the same guns, to be honest. Spitfire. I like Spitfires. Wait, this is the devotion. What did I drop here? Flatline? Flatline. What we're using is also flatline. It's strange, I can't pick up the flatline. I guess that's all there is to it, I suppose. Electric smoke grenades, huh? Now, I've tried those. Those are mostly for stunning folks. I'll try to stick to land as far as possible, but if required, I'll get onto these platforms as well. Checkpoint, good.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. Not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
I think we'll be going ahead soon. Okay, you guys are dead. And I'm almost out of ammo for this. Holy shit. Alright. I thought it killed you. Apparently not. Yeah, you guys are gonna die soon. Alright, time to get off our high horse. Not exactly high horse, but you get the point. Time to keep moving. There's no other way apart from that. I'm trying to... That guy's... Somebody's legs have been blown off, apparently, from the looks of it. Okay, we need to... keep moving, essentially. Can't get stuck at one spot. Well, I don't think we need to move anymore, but... yeah, that's good. Why is my game lagging so hard? Okay, what's gonna happen now? I hope it does not tilt this thing around. Because that would suck. Okay, we're gonna die. Yep, we're dead. I guess for now we're supposed to just hold on right here. He's dead. Right, taking this cover for the most part. For now, prefabricate the places, huh? That's too far to actually head. Oh, I see. Why can't I not climb it? Is the question. Okay. That was poor. Okay, got caught in my pants down there. As the CSGO likes to put it so delicately. Holy shit, these guys hurt, even from distance. There's no way in hell that I would actually like to stay in the midst of them. If I'm fighting these guys, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run and I'm not gonna stop running. Because holy shit, these guys are bad. Alright, I saw a bad guy there. Well, bad guy is subjected to him, really. He's dead. Lots of enemies. Lots of lag. To accentuate it all. I see a gas grenade there. Maybe time to... yeah, thank you. What is this? G2. I'm standing around to find out what it can do. Holy shit. So, time to keep moving. Keep moving. Spitfire could have taken that up. Let's just chuck in a couple of grenades here and there, just to confuse the enemy. Avoid that area, huh? Okay, time to keep moving. Okay, time to run. Those things are nasty. You don't want to get stuck with those things. Okay, we are almost out of ammo for this. We need to pick up a new gun. Spitfire says. Thank you for dying. I like being polite even to my enemies. The thing about the spider bots though, I didn't know those guys could actually hide, duck behind cover like that. Mozambique. Okay, everybody's dead, so I guess that gives us a checkpoint right here. I'll pick that up. And electric smoke grenades, I'm not really into that stuff. Flatline. Thing is, both of my weapons are now full auto. I want something that is not full auto anymore. L-Stars, the gun didn't really suit me. Car, huh? EVA-8. What is this car thing? Seems like another full auto weapon, to be honest. Let's go ahead and use these two. Should give us enough ammo for the time being. I don't know what I'm doing here, but holy hell, almost got flattened there. I saw a place that I wanted to go, but I ended up not going there. I've got no idea where I'm headed.
Pilot, are you alright?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down. Considering the circumstances.
So where are we headed again? It's like this is like sort of a rail shooter right now. But yeah. Thing is, I can't even climb these stairs. Oh, I can now. Okay. I still don't know where I'm supposed to be headed. What are we supposed to do now? Can't go out there.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
And we're off. The elevator was there. That seems like a door.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here? Like, I'm supposed to be heading there, but how am I supposed to get there? Oh, wall running perhaps? No, that does not work. Perhaps this way? I don't know. I no longer have an idea about what's going on anymore. This is ground. Okay, so this path is blocked off. That is where we're supposed to go. Okay, maybe we can like... Alright. Makes sense. I had to take the cool surrender for that. Holy hell. This is like a totally different experience, to be honest. Where's the ghost runner going? I can't even see it. We need something to hang on to, right? So... nothing there, I suppose, but... maybe over there? Yeah, I mean, that's where we came, but... where to from here? That is the real question. I see. Yeah, I do tend to forget that there is also like this element of verticality to this all. Okay, now it's more or less normal. whatever that might be. Wall running upward certainly is a difficult task. At least it gives us hints, this game, whenever we get stuck. So that is something that I can totally appreciate about, and this is cerebral. This is totally cerebral. Alright. Where to from here? This is ground, so... Where can we go from here? Is the question that we need to be asking. Checkpoint, huh?
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Okay. Whatever that means. Alright. Excuse me. We could probably... Can we like stop lagging for 2.5 minutes, please? Thank you. Alright. No! Fuck off. Okay, come on. Really? Alright, let's do it all gently this time. No needless jumps. Unless it cannot be helped. Ooh, now give me a second there, guys. Okay, I thought I saw a pilot helmet up there. Wait, is that where I'm supposed to go? I see. So I suppose I'm the wrong way, huh? At least for right now, I'm going the wrong way. But since we are here, we might as well just go ahead and grab this pilot helmet. Let me just adjust the graphics once again, because... so it should be a lot smoother right now. Let me just go and change the settings once again. Alright, so the game should be looking far better right now. Now then... get into that damn thing up there. Question is, how did we get there? The only reason we came here, I suppose, because this would get... the helmet. Now then. Maybe we just jump. Well, at least we have the street to stand on. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that was... that could have ended really badly. I think this is the bottom. Yeah, this is the floor. Excuse me? Holy shit. Yeah, that was bad. But at least I got the pilot helmet, so that's something, I suppose. Alright, from here we need to go over to the other one. Oh wait, there is like a path here that we can utilize. Okay, almost there. This is far more traditional now. No kind of shenanigans. I mean, BT really did warn us there that this was going to happen. Something like this, I mean.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up to the platform.
All right, I'm on it.
Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Let's hope we don't have to take a Titan out without the aid of BT there. That would suck. Well done. This is all very bizarre. Very well done, actually. So I realized that my game was lagging because, well, I was set to silent mode. My laptop was set to silent mode. Lots of mechanical shifting, and I'm pretty sure that we're not going to stand a chance against the Titan without BT, so yeah, we need to think of something.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Whatever is that?
Now. We shall see how impressive you truly are.
What's going on here? Is this going to be a drone battle? Oh, rather.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! I'll be on your favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Right then.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying spectres.
Spectres. What the hell are those things? Holy shit!
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
Not really.
I'm kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
What the hell? I guess I better save my cloak then.
Pilot to Titan video feed re-established. Cooper, the houses contain weapon caches. I saw them being loaded on the assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure the IMC will find if I deploy them.
Deploying additional reapers.
Holy shit, time to move. That thing is way too high for mobility.
The IMC really ought to thank me for helping make the reaper more effective.
Come on. Moving. Not only do I have to worry about these tiny little. Well, it should.
You should have died by now. Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately.
What?
Objective, destroy the militia pilot. I'll copy over.
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314.
Oh no. I don't know where the other Reaper thingy is. Which is what makes me nervous, actually. I thought the Reaper was there. I guess not. I mean, the house is a safe area, but I hear... Oh, I see. Come on, keep moving. Can't afford to stop. Why do I have these grenades here? I would have preferred the other ones. Ooh, it's right behind me. That thing. I thought Titanfall was not a horror game. God damn, that was a mighty jump there. Five stars. And more weaponry. Where's the damn thing? It's in there? What? No, 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 no. Hell no. Where's the damn thing? I'm basically running to avoid these grenades here.
Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting orders to proceed. Over.
I forget that you don't actually have to reload these things.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa 1, eliminate the pilots. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Okay, that's where you guys are coming from. Time to change guns. Restock on grenades. Yes, yes, I know you got a visual.
Pilot Cooper, are you alright?
Yes, yes, Pilot Cooper is alright.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Oh yes, that is the opening, isn't it? Alright, reloading guns. Anything back here? No. Right then, moving. Excuse me again. Okay, this level is nice. I still suck at platforming section, so that's sort of my bad, but yeah, this level is nice. So, I don't know whether I'm gonna package this with the previous video or make this into a new video, but yeah. This is essentially a continuation of where we left off. BT has been abducted. We were just thrown into a simulation program. Now, we are heading to BT right now after having tried to escape from our enemy. I don't know how much we have succeeded thus far, but yeah. BT-7274, emergency post feed, recruit Pilot Cooper. Mission. Regroup with Pilot Cooper. Find Major Anderson. Status. Unable to break free from manipulator arm. Action. Initiating attempt number 63. Failed. You're doing the same thing, aren't you, BT? Yeah, you need a pilot's guidance for that. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. So, in case this is a new video, greetings for the old things.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work true. Suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
That does not sound good.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill.
Restocking, Prowler continues.
I suggest you evacuate immediately.
I see. So this is how we are supposed to head forward. What the hell was that? I have no idea, I do not want to find out, but we're gonna die anyway. Yeah, that was bad. Alright. Time to get on that.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Good. Now, do you plan on getting to me, or am I going to be the one to get to you then? Now, where am I supposed to go then? There? I suppose it's the only part that actually makes sense. It's just a repair droid. Nothing to be worried about, I suppose.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Oof. Come on, slide. I was trying to slide, but I'm going to die with an exit. Not that I want to throw it, but why am I moving so slow is the question. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to hit it that way. I can see BT, which is a good sign, but I don't know where I'm going anymore. Where am I supposed to go again? Oh, down here. Okay, cool. Onto that. And from there, a wall run. Onto this. And finally, here. We need one of these wall platforms to get across. Boss that. Come on! Horizontal momentum, work in my favor. Thank you.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
1216.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Pilot mode engaged.
I can see the danger in this environment. Where are we supposed to go? I guess first we need to eliminate these guys.
Rubbish.
No, target's still here. Target's not going anywhere. I should probably use that instead.
Fight for ready. Enemy Titan down. Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Flight core offline.
Okay, that gave us help that we needed. Find myself unable to use. Alright, time to pick up that battery.
Enemy Titan down.
Maybe pick up the other battery as well, because we almost died to these scrubs here. Alright, time to exit. Takes a bit of focus, this thing. Okay, so where are we headed? Definitely not in here, because oh, I guess we are going in here. Excuse me again.
At all costs.
How do we... Can we, like, not avoid his missiles then? Right, I should...
Sector 5 Bravo. Detonation charges
52. I think we should be using the Q attack much more often. I'll just ignore and crush you guys as I see you. Don't see the point to... A walking titan? What? Oh no.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
I see. Let me just go ahead and equip this because...
Let us begin.
I feel like this might just be the better alternative for her. For use against this one, I mean.
All units fire at will. This pilot must learn his place.
Come on, move!
Flame core ready.
Of course, assume, pilot. You scare too easily. Your technique is improving, pilot.
So for this woman, I think area denial is...
Your mistakes will be your undoing.
What we need to do. Crushing some enemies there.
Perfect.
Come here then, why don't you?
Very disappointing. I expected so much.
Yeah, I expected a lot more from myself as well. But unfortunately, I'm not living up to my own expectations here. Let alone yours. Could you kindly unburden me of those expectations of me that you could have, possibly? Well, I did. What you gonna do about it, huh?
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
I hope I do not need multiple excuses.
Tighten down.
Okay, got it.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
I thought...
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged.
Oops.
I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
I'm just gonna let them shoot at me, but yeah. So, area denial against her seemed to be the move because of how she keeps flitting all over the place. And my guess was right, it works.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Well, at least this was worth it if it got as close to Lassimosa, or Anderson rather.